I approached Cousin Victor's port. He used to be a treasure hunter, splitting the oceans for fortune lost. But a violent storm tore his ship apart. We assumed he was torn as well. But he came back, barely living. He was himself a wreck after this, quiet at home with his wife and children. He declined my offer to build him a new ship. I told him he should not fear to sail the oceans again. He told me I should go away and not come back. Now perhaps his sight was set on the greatest treasure he never found. My gold. This looks a bit dangerous. Woohoo!